This is a synaptic amplifier, a mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender. I traced the original signal to a nearby cave. Let's check it out. Another amplifier. I need a minute to triangulate the signal's origin. Got the coordinates. The signal's coming from that crashed tomb ship. This one has a safeguard. I'll need a minute to disable it. The signal we're tracking now is from the source, the Mindbender. This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world, like Crota and Oryx had. The Mindbender thinks he can create it by killing powerful beings. But that should only work for the Hive.
on him.
How did the Mindbender get a throne world this big?
Oh, Cade.
This place is destabilizing. I want to think Cade can rest easier now that the throne world built from his death has been destroyed.